show yourself, like, I've been through this before. That wasn't what happened to me. That violence, that anger, it's difficult. Like, she's clearly struggling to come to terms with what she's become. I mean, we literally put a demon inside of her, and she's fighting it, and she's fighting it, and she's fighting it. It's very difficult.
Okay, Lightbringer, truth teller. What's really going on?
See, watching what we did to her, it brings back everything, what happens with Tommy and with Dante when they brought me back, in the fight, in the struggle that I had. And I felt like I had some semblance of control over the man that I used to be and the monster that I've become. But with the recent announcement, the match that I've got coming up, it started putting a lot of questions back into my mind.
The path's never easy, Michael. Everyone struggles with it. Thomas did. Dante did. You're no different from them. It's always the same things that bring the struggle. It's lust. It's gluttony. It's you. It's always pride. Always prayed. You have to be shown as the best wrestler going. It's frustrating for us to deal with. But in the garage, on the 21st, when you meet Jordan, you have a choice to make. Are you going to be selfish? Are you going to climb that mountain? Are you going to continue to sacrifice yourself for the path? Scorpion and the Toad, Michael.